Quick and easy to make fresh cucumber roll-ups. You'll need to cut the cucumber into thin strips using a vegetable peeler, remove moisture using a paper towel, gently spread a thin layer of the cream cheese over the cucumber slices. Add some fish, avocado, sprinkle with ground barberry and roll it up. You can use toothpicks to secure if you want. Then cut into mini rolls and don't forget to season with lemon juice and sesame seeds. I hope you will enjoy it.